Tim, can we get a score prediction tonight?
28-17.
28-17. Who?
Penn State.
Penn State.
36-7.
10-3.
10-3.
Going 24-10.
We are Penn State!
Where are we at?
I don't know. State College. We are on the east side, 37 rows up.
I thought we were way up top. Man, this is going to be good. Is this going to be loud then?
Oh, yeah, it's going to be loud. It's going to be loud and wild.
You're about to enter Beaver Stadium and be a part of the greatest show in college football. Welcome to the Penn State Whitehouse.
As you approach the stadium,
we are
Penn State! I want to be on TikTok!
Yeah, there we go!
Woo! TikTok! We are Penn State!
This place is gonna rock!
Beaver Stadium!
CBS Sports to Beaver Stadium for the first time in 33 years. The first whiteout was in 2004. It was just the student section. They got a little bigger a year later. And by 2007, 10,000 plus saw Penn State beat Notre Dame. We've got a whiteout tonight as the Big Ten on CBS brings us to Happy Valley.
The 20, the ball comes out at the end. Let's see. Penn State says they have it. Yarder just inside the left upright. And the Nittany Lions are on the board first. Shift on the defensive front for Penn State. There was nobody to fake it to. McNamara's got to get rid of it, and he just throws it to the sideline. Cooper DeGene waiting on Riley Thompson's kick. tries to clear everybody out of the way, but it might have hit one of his teammates.
Here we go again.
Time in the shotgun. Play fake. Aller to the end zone. Touchdown. Penn State.
Have you ever seen the ring? Yes, you have.
I wanna know.
Need to block somebody for McNamara on third and seven. He rips it downfield and it is almost intercepted. Just inside the eight. Aller on third and goal. Fires. Got it. Touchdown, Tyler Warren. Something going. McNamara hit from behind. The ball is out, and Penn State's got it. Chop. Recovered by Isaac.
Chop, chop.
Something like that.
I think so, total.
Had like maybe half a dozen first downs.
Less than that.
They had two at the end of the third quarter. Pretty sure you and I together could have gotten two first downs by the third quarter. End of the third quarter.
That's a good old fashioned shellacking.